message itself will impact the lives of people. And it has, and we have evidence of that today in the building we're in and the community we belong to. One other quick snapshot, and I'm done, and that is, before the church was launched, I had the privilege of praying, and I knew my husband was going to pastor a church. I thought it would be an existing church. I didn't know it would be a church plant. And I was praying, and I said, Lord, what kind of church is it going to be? And I had one of those conversations with God where I could hear that still, small voice and sense him speaking to me. One of those rare, precious moments. And he said, I said, Lord, what kind of church is it going to be? You know, I was praying fervently for this church. And he said to me in my heart, what kind of church do you want to ask for me to make it become? And I went, wow. I said, well, I want it to be a church that worships you in spirit and in truth, an authentic worshiping community, known for its love, welcoming, being friendly and welcoming to everyone, where everyone feels accepted and experienced